So this is the moment you've all been waiting for. Do blue light glasses actually work?
We spend more time than ever in front of screens now. When we're in work or we're in school, we're in front of your computer screen. Then we come home and we might watch Netflix or YouTube. And then before going to bed, we scroll mindlessly on social media. Apparently we're kept awake by the blue light that's emitted from our screens. You might be wondering, what is blue light and how do we prevent this? In school you probably heard of the spectrum of white light. The spectrum is broken down into red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo and violet. As you go along in that order, the wavelength gets smaller and smaller. The wavelength for blue is very small, but it's also very frequent. So what happens is the wavelength reacts with the air molecules, and that's actually what causes the sky to be blue. So when we see the blue sky during the day, naturally our body associates that with being more active. Our eyes are pretty good at protecting themselves from all the other colours in the spectrum apart from blue light. Blue light has been proven to suppress melatonin. This can be viewed as both an advantage and a disadvantage. Melatonin is a hormone that's released in the body, and it regulates the sleep-wake cycle.
Yes, science!
So in the morning, it's a good idea to expose yourself to the bright light outside, because this will tell your body that it's time to wake up. But then on the other hand, it's a bad idea to expose yourself to bright light in the evening, because that will trick your body into staying awake when you should be going to sleep. Harvard actually recommends avoiding screens 2 hours before going to bed. But like everyone else watching this video, I don't think that's too realistic. So I decided to go with the easier option and bought myself a pair of blue light glasses. Although they do make me look like a nerd, if it works, it works, I don't really care. At the minute, my sleep schedule is really messed up. I'm falling asleep late, and then I'm waking up even later, and it's really not ideal because I have lectures at 9 a.m. So over the course of the week, I'm going to be testing out these blue light glasses to see if they live up to the claims, but also to see if they make me smarter, because it's just a factual fact that everyone's smarter if they wear glasses.
1 week later.
For the past week, I've been wearing these blue light glasses, whether I'm doing college work, gaming, or just going on my phone. The question that you're all probably wondering is, do blue light glasses actually work? And the answer is, kinda. They didn't have a major effect on me falling asleep any earlier, but that might be because I haven't been wearing them for long. I did notice a huge reduction in eye strain when going on my laptop and when gaming. And I don't think they made me any smarter like I hoped they would. Since wearing the glasses did lead to a reduction in eye strain, I am going to keep wearing them for the foreseeable future. And in case any of you guys would like to get a pair, I'm going to leave a link down below in the description. Thank you guys for watching, I hope that you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe, it really helps me out. And I will see you next Saturday with a brand new video.